The most depressing city on earth. This is the city of Norilsk in Russia. It was built by 500,000 Gulag prisoners. No roads leads to Norilsk. The only way out is an airport or a port 40 miles away. It enters a continuous darkness for 45 days each year. It is also one of the most polluted cities on earth. In 2016, nearby river turned red and people don't know why. And on top of that, the lifespan of a worker there is 10 years less than a normal Russian worker.